James 1 verse 1 Jewish bondservants. James 1 verse 1. James, a bondservant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ, to the 12 tribes who are dispersed abroad, greetings.
There are a couple of men named James in the New Testament. Both are disciples, one is Jesus' brother, the other is just a disciple. According to the teachings of Christ, both are Jesus' brothers, because they did the Father God's will. The book of James was a letter or epistle of James, which was words of encouragement to the church. James identifies himself as a bondservant of the Lord Jesus, a title I also call myself. To the 12 tribes of Israel address his epistle, but Bible scholars know James is talking to Messianic Jews. In the ethnic world, a Jew might be someone whose parents were Jewish. That means that being a Jew is the same as being black, white, Asian, or Native American. Another group of Jews is those who live by the Old Testament and refuse to accept Jesus as the promised Messiah. Still, James is not writing to that group of Jews in his epistle. Messianic Jews are Hebrew people who have accepted Jesus, and there were plenty in the books of the New Testament. When a child of God reads and studies Scripture, they will see both Jews and Gentile worship Jesus as Lord several times in the Acts of the Apostle. Acts 13:42 So when the Jews went out of the synagogue, the Gentiles begged that these words might be preached to them the next Sabbath. 43 Now when the congregation had broken up, many of the Jews and devout proselytes followed Paul and Barnabas, who, speaking to them, persuaded them to continue in the grace of God. 44 On the next Sabbath almost the whole city came together to hear the word of God. The bondservant James knew who the Jews he was writing and sending his epistle to it were the same Jews who believe in the same Lord Jesus Christ. The thing about bondservant of Christ Jesus is they do his will and obey him. Otherwise, Jews who do not accept Jesus as Christ are just traditional or pagan. Jesus is King of the Jews, not of the Jews who do not believe in him. The Jews that do not believe he is Lord are like anyone else who does not believe in him. They will perish. If you believe in Jesus as Christ, then not only is the Epistle of James for you, but so is the whole Holy Bible, the Word of God. God bless you all. Jesus, the King of the Jews, loves you, and do I. His bondservant Samuel Jerry Head.
Galatians 1 verse 10 For do I now persuade men, or God? Or do I seek to please men? For if I still pleased men, I would not be a bondservant of Christ. 11 But I make known to you, brethren, that the gospel which was preached by me is not according to man. 12 For I neither received it from man, nor was I taught it, but it came through the revelation of Jesus Christ. 13 For you have heard of my former conduct in Judaism, how I persecuted the church of God beyond measure, and tried to destroy it. 14 And I advanced in Judaism beyond many of my contemporaries in my own nation, being more exceedingly zealous for the traditions of my fathers. 15 But when it pleased God, who separated me from my mother's womb, and called me through his grace, 16 To reveal his Son in me, that I might preach him among the Gentiles, I did not immediately confer with flesh and blood.